First, CEOs are focused on people. And one of the most important areas here is ensuring they're shaping a culture that's not only promoting diversity, but also fostering a sense of inclusion and belonging. This clearly starts with leadership teams, and it's very, very clear here that diversity and inclusion are not where they need to be today. So there is a clear call to action at Davos to step up on this critical dimension.